wannabe burglar and carjacker in Ocala is really bad at burglary and carjacking. 51-year-old Julian Rosario Otero allegedly tried to break into a house, but he was met by the homeowner, who beat him off with a broomstick. From there, he ran into traffic and tried to enter several cars before finally getting into one being driven by a 74-year-old woman. He grabbed the wheel with one hand and the other tried to push the woman out of the car with his other hand, but she held him off and kept her foot on the brake, which allowed a good Samaritan to reach in and drag him out of the car. He then used his belt to tie him up and restrain him until police arrived. He later told police he had no recollection of the incident because he was on drugs. He needs to read that book, Carjacking for Dummies. Don't sound like he's very good at it. He might want to look into a different line of work, sir. I don't think thieving and such is good for you. Three raging customers trashed a Manhattan eatery in a caught-on-camera outburst recently that left two employees injured, police said. The wild scene took place at Bell Fries, which is a fry restaurant on Ludlow Street in the nightlife-centric Lower East Side, at 4:10 a.m. in the morning. It's like Grandma said, nothing good happens after midnight. Anyway, it ended with arrest of three women, according to the NYPD. Shocking video of the mayhem was posted on Twitter. Shows a trio of suspects hurling glass bottles, a metal stool, and other items at employees, leaping over the counter, throwing sauce all over the restaurant, and destroying a plastic barrier. A crowd of people can be heard cheering and filming the chaos with their phones. Their rowdy tirade started over the woman's anger at a $1.75 fee for extra sauce. I gotta pay $1.75 for extra sauce? I do believe she was saucy enough already. And there's your knuckleheads. You can find those stories and more wherever you get social media. Just be sure to search for Mel and Scott in the Morning.